right, so this is a kind of a classic little Doc Watson yodel lick, if you will, here. And it's going from the 5 chord to the 1 chord. So the lick is over top of the G, and it's going back to the 1 or the C chord here. Let me play it slowly for you. 3, 4.